So, should I still talk to your dad?
Hey there, little gnome.
On second thought, maybe some of Dad's friends aren't so bad.
Stick around. Disney Channel's original series, Lizzie McGuire, will be right back.
Jump.
Hey, you still looking for a verb?
One of them days I feel like jumping.
You can always jump. You going to do? For more info, you can get the okay to go online to check out verbnow.com. Verb, it's what you do.
Disney Channel presents kids and their hobbies.
Play ball!
I have a mask that I have to wear. I have a brush to clean the plate off. And the clicker to keep the score of the batters count. Umpiring is my hobby. The uniform's it's not like real style, it's just what you have to wear. You have to wear just gray pants, blue shirt, tucked in. You have to make judgment calls. Means you have to tell whether the batter swung or didn't swing. The most exciting thing for me is to be able to call the girl safe sliding into him. When all the dust comes up, you have to take the brush and you brush it from front to back. It's easier than vacuuming.
Three balls, two strikes.
Three balls, two strikes.
I practice in front of the mirror to see that I'm doing it correctly.
Out.
The umpires have to control the game to keep the coaches and players in line. Sometimes it makes you unpopular with the other team. I don't get upset, I just try to not listen to it. And if I hear things that would make me upset, then I just tell them, you need to go to the parking lot right now. That way, everybody will know that you're in charge.
Out!
When I play softball, I've learned not to be as hard on the umpires since I'm an umpire, and I know how it feels.
Hey, Blue, that was a good game. Good call, huh?
After the game, coaches give compliments. Makes me feel better that like, I did a good job.
Out!
Kids express themselves by doing what they love to do. Every day on Disney Channel.
Next.
Friends help friends make their dream come true.
Four friends.
Cheetah!
We'll get one shot.
We could be grabbing Grammys.
To show their spots.
Welcome to the world of a true artist.
The newest Disney Channel original movie, starring Raven from That's So Raven, Sabrina Bryan, and BLW's Keeley Williams and Adrian Bailon. The Cheetah Girls, opening next, only on Disney Channel.
Cheetah-licious.
Now let's get back to Disney Channel's original series, Lizzie McGuire.
Well, this is our son, Matt, and of course, you know Lizzie.
Yeah.
Where are we supposed to be looking? You need to eat a... Yeah. Dude, something's wrong.
What is it?
Ah! And the only answers I can come up with is just to break Mr. Dad and my dig up.
Coming up, Disney Channel's Night of Premieres continues with the Cheetah Girls, followed by a brand new music video performed by Disney Channel's Circle of Stars.
Don't miss the premiere and encore presentation of Disney Channel's newest original movie,
The Cheetah Girls, coming up next. Congratulations to Disney Channel's original series, Lizzie McGuire, on its Emmy nomination for Outstanding Children's Program. Way to go, Lizzie McGuire!
Let's watch a Disney Channel movie. Let's watch a Disney Channel movie.
Disney Channel's original movie, The Cheetah Girls, will be right back.
Coming up, Hilary Duff, Raven, and many more Disney Channel favorites in The Circle of Life, a brand new music video performed by Disney Channel's Circle of Stars. Coming up right after the movie.
Hey, guys, I'm underground at Disney's secret lab. Look at all this. I want to find out about the latest Disney stuff. I need to access the main computer. Computer, I want to know what certain new rides are in the works.
Information. Locating image from Orlando, Florida. Epcot at Walt Disney World Resort has the newest attraction called Mission Space, one of the most realistic space flight rides open to the public.
Bingo! Tell me more!
Mission Space is the result of 5 years of intense research and collaboration with members of the space program and many actual astronauts. Riders assume the role of commander, pilot, engineer, or navigator as they experience the sensation of liftoff and rocketing through outer space.
Okay, okay. Who came up with this?
Accessing interview.
Here at Mission Space, we've had some astronauts ride the ride, and they claim it's incredibly realistic to a real launch experience.
Warning, present signal.
Uh-oh. Okay, time to check it out. All right, I'm actually gonna test the Mission Space ride. This must be it. I'm gonna tap into the rocket's onboard camera system. All right, lifting off now. That's it for me. Over and out from Disney's Secret Lab!
This secret lab was brought to you by Mission Space, blasting off at Epcot at Walt Disney World Resort.
What's the sitch, Wade?
Check this out.
Disney Channel is on a mission to bring you a new and Kim-proof summer.
That means new Kim Possible episodes,
new adventures,
and brand new reasons to say booyah.
Booyah!
Booyah! Booyah!
We've made it to phase three.
Now, Disney Channel is bringing you brand new Kim Possible episodes every Friday night, all summer long.
You can hit the button for the parachute anytime now.
Sorry, no parachute.
No parachute?
Plus, all summer long, go online to collect trading cards featuring the good guys, the bad guys, and everyone's favorite naked mole rat.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Now for the big news.
Phase 4. Starting September 8th, you'll be able to catch Kim every day on Disney Channel.
This plan is totally off the easy.
Beg pardon?
Off the hook? It's wrong. It's very, very good, all right?
Access your new and Kim-proof summer only on Disney Channel.
Check the motto, I can do anything.
And remember, accept no Kimitations.
Yay!
This fall is gonna be so, 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 Disney Channel. More of your favorite shows every day.
Spankin'. That's so Disney Channel.
More brand new episodes of Lizzie McGuire, That's So Raven, The Proud Family, and Kim Possible.
Dig it.
That's so Disney Channel.
More Disney Channel original movies. Made just for you.
That's so Disney Channel.
More Disney Channel movie premieres.
That's so Disney Channel.
And more movies that will make your night every night at 8. Plus, Disney Channel's gonna bring you Recess twice a day, every day.
That's what I like to hear.
That's so Disney Channel.
So get ready to say that's
so Disney Channel.
Every single day.
I am so there!
Coming this fall, you'll say that's so Disney Channel. Now back to Disney Channel's original movie, The Cheetah Girls.
Disney Channel's original movie, The Cheetah Girls, will be right back.
Even Stevens presents How to Sing a Song About Your Stomach, featuring Lewis Stevens.
Tummy starts with T.
For more of life's how-tos, watch Even Stevens Monday through Thursday at 6:35:30 Central here on Disney Channel.
When Raven finds a new way to make money...
Psychic's morning. Earn big bucks.
Are you serious?
Right there.
She becomes a whole new person.
It's all right here in the freezing ball.
That's So Raven. New episode next Friday at 7, 6 Central on Disney Channel. it's not every day that you can kiss a mole rat.
Lay out the blue cheese, will you, buddy?
Or switch bodies with your best friend.
Your hair is so flippy.
But starting September 8th, you can watch Kim Possible every day of the week on Disney Channel.
This is fantastic.
That means every day of the week, you can experience the not-so-everyday life of KP, Ron, and Rufus.
Never be normal.
Watch Kim Possible every day, starting September 8th at 5, 4 Central on Disney Channel.
Put on, Mom.
Booyah!
You're the kind of friend who always bends when I'm broken. Like, remember when you took my heart and put it back together again.
Hillary Duff, Raven, and many more Disney Channel favorites in The Circle of Life, a brand new music video performed by Disney Channel's Circle of Stars. Coming up right after the movie.
Kids like you express themselves every day on Disney Channel.
My best friend, we're really close. We think alike. We can say something and without the other person getting upset.
I kind of have two best friends. They're pretty much like me because we both do kind of goofy and wacky things together.
My best friend, she's so great. I can talk to her about anything and she totally understands.
She's very kind and she's a great listener. And I think that what makes a wonderful friend.
I actually have two best friends. We do everything together. We go to the movies together. If I ever have a problem, I can talk to them about it.
She's an extremely honest person. I think that's one of the qualities I like most about her.
He's a really cool friend. Like, I could tell him stuff, you know? And we chill, like, every day.
I know that when I'm around my best friend, I never have to be anything I'm not, and we can just laugh at anything.
We have this friendship where we can tell each other things, and we know we can confide in each other. And I think that's what makes our friendship so strong.
Disney Channel. Express yourself.
Next Friday on Disney Channel.
Have you ever written something that caused something else to happen?
Lexi's a star reporter, but she's about to learn that good gossip can lead to bad things.
Isn't it strange that the day for my article runs, he just disappears?
Now she's got to go totally undercover.
Action. But how does $10 million just disappear?
You're being blackmailed.
Get a Clue, a Disney Channel original movie starring Freaky Friday's Lindsay Lohan. Next Friday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Now back to Disney Channel's original movie, The Cheetah Girls.
Disney Channel's original movie, The Cheetah Girls, will be right back.
Hey, what's up? I'm Raven, one of the stars of the new Disney Channel original movie, The Cheetah Girl. In the movie, cheetahs help inspire our cheetah-licious look and style because cheetahs are the coolest cats.
Arr!
Did you know that cheetahs can move up to 65 miles per hour? That's because they keep their claws extended when they run for extra traction. They also have these really cool tails that help them change directions at high speed.
How do I know that?
Let's just say a really good friend of mine told me.
My man, Stan. Arr!
Next Friday on a brand new Kim Possible, watch two episodes in one. First, Rufus goes undercover as man's best friend. Then, can he survive multiple mole napping?
Attack!
Gotcha! Next Friday at 6:35:30 Central, part of Disney Channel's new and Kim-proof summer.
The wonderful world of Disney moves to Saturdays this fall.
We'll be closer than ever.
Making dreams come true.
Cowabunga!
You are princess.
Saturdays will be even brighter with big stars including Oscar winners Denzel Washington and Julie Andrews. Saturdays this fall, a great new season kicks off with the hit movie Remember the Titans.
Nothing tears us apart.
The Wonderful World of Disney, moving to Saturdays this fall on ABC.
Why not take a crazy chance? Why?
will run high.
We're tired, we're hungry, and we just got attacked by a killer squirrel.
Friendships will be tested.
I think I made a terrible mistake.
Want to go skinny dipping?
And a legendary sibling rivalry will reach its boiling point.
I can't tell you how long I've waited for this day.
Wait a little bit longer!
Watch as the Stevens family takes a vacation.
Thank you so much for this delicious-looking worm.
That takes them to the edge. Find out what happens when a family stops being polite and starts getting real.
Do you think we would sell you out for a dinner?
And flaming desserts?
Yeah. Well, you can sleep out on the rain tonight!
We can! And we will!
The full-length Even Stevens movie.
This morning, I thought I saw a cheeseburger doing yoga.
Monday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Now, it's on.
Now back to Disney Channel's original movie, The Cheetah Girls.
Yo, he flipped.
Is that your chicken I smell?
Up, up, and away. We'll be right back to save the day.
And times are tough.
So much for fun.
And you've almost lost hope. One noise always saves the day. Recess!
That's what I like to hear.
Catch all the drama.
Hey, what's going on over there?
Maybe some kids throwing up. Come on!
Catch all the romance. Ew. Catch the ball. Recess, everyone's favorite subject. Weekdays at 3:30 and 4:30 on Disney Channel.
The Proud family may seem like they have it all together on camera, but behind the scenes, anything can happen.
Get that camera.
Excuse me, do I really have to say this line?
Stick to the script you want to make.
I'm not going to stand for this.
I cannot deal with this.
You'll be hearing from my attorney.
Now that you've seen them at their worst, don't miss them at their best. The Proud Family, every day at 5:30, 4:30 Central on Disney Channel. What's the sitch?
Finally, Tracy.
Look at Stitch.
I said sitch, not Stitch.
Forgot to go-go. Bye.
Oh, boy, here comes trouble.
Lilo and Stitch, the series, coming to Disney Channel every day starting October 13th.
Well, Saturday night at 8 o'clock, I know where I'm gonna go. I'm gonna pick my baby up and take her to the picture show. Everybody in the neighborhood is dressing up to be there too.
This fall, Saturday is movie night when the wonderful world of Disney moves to Saturdays at 8, 7 Central on ABC.
Hi, I'm Kyle Massey from Vassal Raven. And you're watching Disney Channel.
Lewis!
Every family has a Lewis.
You take nothing seriously.
You think I need to shave my face?
I rest my case.
Every family wants a Wren.
That's the nicest thing that anyone has ever said to me.
Even Stevens. Now you can watch all the madness from the very beginning.
So you're saying that I'm just some goofball, can't be serious? Yeah.
Every episode in order, starring your favorite loving siblings.
You are a horrible little person. Thank you.
Even Stevens, every day at 6:30, 5:30 Central.
Sunday, for the first time on Disney Channel, the story of a boy who wanted a little brother and got a big surprise.
Hello?
Are you all nuts?
He's a mouse.
Can this boy and this mouse get along? Can this mouse and this cat get along? Can someone please help Stuart steer this thing? Watch The Little Family. Get a little bigger. Stuart Little, premiering Sunday at 6, 5 Central on Disney Channel.
And now back to the superhero family in Up, Up, and Away.
Up, Up, and Away will be right back to save the day.
It's Lizzie McGuire every night on Disney Channel. It's more of Lizzie being Lizzie.
Nothing is over until I decide it is.
Lizzie McGuire every night at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Disney Channel.
Friday on an all-new Proud Family.
Look, everybody!
When Penny's mind-blowing aunt comes to town.
On with the show.
Will she turn the Proud House upside down?
Put me down, you witch!
Shut up!
The Proud Family, Friday at 5:30, 4:30 Central on Disney Channel.
It's Mike's Super Short Show, where we show you what's new on Disney DVD and video.
This show is all about the movie Pulse. It's about these boys who have to work together to dig for buried treasure.
I think I found something.
And to give us the whole story on Pulse, Mike got to interview the star of the movie, Shia LaBeouf.
Let's check it out on a segment of Open Mike. Well, I'm here with Shia LaBeouf. How's it going?
Good.
Thanks for hanging out.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for having me.
So, in this movie, you play Stanley Yelnats. Can you tell me a little bit more about what kind of kid Stanley is?
He's really intuitive. Like, he's really to himself, and that's the beginning of the movie. And then he has this arc, and he becomes very social, and, you know, becomes a cool guy at school.
What was your favorite scene to shoot in the movie?
The driving scene. That was, like, the first time I'd ever driven in my life. Like, imagine so your mom said, all right, Mike, today you're going to drive around, and we're going to shoot it, and you're going to get paid for it.
Oh.
See what I mean?
Every man's dream.
Every man's dream.
In the new DVD of Holes, there's a music video for Dig It on it.
Really?
Yeah.
It's on there?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. Can you tell us a little bit about the background and how the song was made? Like, who wrote it?
We'd be driving around. We had nothing to do. So we would start beatboxing, and then all of us would start rapping. It became the theme song.
Well, thank you so much, Shia. That was so rad.
Thank you, sir.
And now you know, because it's my Super Short Show.
This show was brought to you by The Movie Hole, available now on Disney DVD and video.
Learning together.
How often do I read? Every day. Kids follow their brother and sister. Your little brother looks up to you. You're his man. When you read to him and you instill that in his head, then he starts going, wow, this is cool. And then he slowly starts picking up books. When you read together, you're learning together. A message about getting involved from Disney Channel.
Kids like you express themselves every day on Disney Channel.
I love to cook and I love to shop. And I love to eat. I guess that all goes in the same thing.
Mainly my hobbies are surfing, playing guitar, playing with the band, writing songs.
I just got a sewing machine. So I'm trying to make my own clothes now. I'm really bad at sewing, so the machine kind of helps.
I love to salsa dance. That's like what I do almost every weekend, you know. Love the music, the beats. I don't know, it just frees my soul.
I like an electronics kit where you make your own buzzer or something.
I love to watch plays, musicals. Whenever I'm in New York, I always have to watch at least one Broadway play.
I like to sing, not professionally, just like in the shower and in the car.
I like to swim a lot, and I like to hang out with my friends.
I like to write and sing and rap, mostly write because that's where, you know, I can express my feelings to myself.
Disney Channel. Express yourself.
Friday night, Sinbad is in the house. The White House, that is. Check out First Kid, Friday night at 8, 7 Central, here on Disney Channel.
And now back to the superhero family in Up, Up, and Away.
Up, Up, and Away will be right back to save the day.
Who is Twitty?
Twitty's a little spazzy. He is a little frantic.
I get a little frantic sometimes.
He has his moments where he gets all deep and stuff.
Those who know him best say he's...
He's sweet. Very sweet.
Pal.
Okay.
Cool.
I can't sleep without my nighty lighting.
There you have it. Twitty is sweet, a pal, and cool. See for yourself. Watch Even Stevens every day at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Disney Channel.
When I was just a little girl, my mama used to talk.
know a teacher who takes that extra step to inspire, motivate, and educate students? Then raise your hand and nominate them for the Disney Hand Teacher Awards by calling 1-877-ATA-TEACH.
Dangerous little brother alert. Suspect is annoying. Known to set traps, easily charms parents. Aww. And has a crush on sister's best friend. He's Raven's little brother, Corey.
You wait. I'm gonna get you back.
On That's So Raven. Disney Channel's original comedy of psychic proportions. Coming up next on Disney Channel.
People come for the party, but they stay for the Corey.
And now back to the superhero family in Up, Up, and Away. Don't get mad, get even, get real. But whatever you do, get Disney Channel's original movie, The Even Stevens Movie, tomorrow night at 8, 7 Central, here on Disney Channel. Guys on Disney express themselves every day. Their words are from their heart.
Ew!
They're not afraid to share. And they always express themselves like guys.
Booyah! Ow! Yo-ha, bro-ha!
Abalasara!
What did you just say?
Watch guys express themselves. Every day on Disney Channel.
I just, the anger.
Keep talking. Your tongue isn't the only thing that's going to be tied.
Going somewhere, Kimmy?
Hand it over.
You can do the things that can't be done.
What you do for you,
that's the way it has to be.
future is clear. That's So Raven will be right back.
The artist at work.
I call this one girl who makes me hurl.
I call this brother about to run for his life.
The artist on the run. Don't miss this rising talent. Watch Lizzie McGuire every night at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Disney Channel. There's a new face on Disney Channel.
He's smart, warm, funny, brave. He reminded me a lot of you, Daddy. Ooh, ooh.
Lilo and Stitch, the series, coming to Disney Channel every day starting October 13th.
That guy.
You better.
Okay, here's the plan.
Everywhere you look.
Really?
Tell me more.
All day, every day.
And that's just what we need.
Your favorite Toon Disney stars.
My name's Lloyd.
Come on. Are all in one place. Right here.
The show must go on.
That was great.
You the mouse.
Toon Disney. Built from the best tunes.
Hey, you did it.
See, it's a beautiful world full of magic and wonder.
Tomorrow, emotions will run high.
We're tired, we're hungry, and we just got attacked by a killer squirrel.
Friendships will be tested.
I think I made a terrible mistake.
Want a good skinny dipping?
And a legendary sibling rivalry will reach its boiling point.
I can't tell you how long I've waited for this day.
Wait a little bit longer!
Watch as the Stevens family takes a vacation.
Thank you so much for this delicious-looking worm.
That takes them to the edge. Find out what happens when a family stops being polite and starts getting real.
Do you think we would sell you out for a dinner?
And flaming dessert?
Yeah.
Well, you can sleep out in the rain tonight!
We can! And we will!
The full-length Even Stevens movie.
This morning, I thought I saw a cheeseburger doing yoga.
Tomorrow at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Now, it's on.
Now, let's get back to That's So Raven.
Wait, the future is clear. That's So Raven will be right back.
When you follow your dreams, they can really come true.
I'm in Lake Placid at the Olympic Training Center, and I train there for Luge.
We love Luge!
Luge isn't among the mainstream sports in the U.S.
The kids at school, they just think I'm doing bobsled.
They have a tremendous passion for it. It works out really well, having two sisters together on the team. It's something they can do together. They help each other out.
I like having a sister on the team and doing it with me.
I know I always have somebody there to talk to that you know you can trust, that, like, won't get mad at you for something.
It's been a sort of a long-standing tradition that family members get into the sliding sports together, and it's great to see them out here enjoying it together.
To protect ourselves when we're doing luge, we wear helmets.
You may also want a shield so you don't, like, scratch up your face or anything.
Right here, we're doing wheel luge. It's just basically another way of helping us for luge in the winter. My mom and dad really support us, and they want us to have every chance that we can. They really help out a lot.
Have support from your family is crucial. I can't say enough about having that kind of support and how much my family's helped me.
When you're in a race, you're really competing against the clock. It's cool to see your numbers go up and how many miles per hour and you're going faster.
Kids like you try their best every day on Disney Channel.
It wouldn't matter to me if she beat me. It just means I have something to work on.
Disney Channel. Follow your dreams.
Sunday, for the first time on Disney Channel, the story of a boy who wanted a little brother and got a big surprise.
Hello.
Are you all nuts? He's a mouse.
Can this boy and this mouse get along? Can this mouse and this cat get along? Can someone please help Stuart steer this thing? Watch The Little Family Get a Little Bigger. Stuart Little, premiering Sunday at 6, 5 Central on Disney Channel.
Now, let's get back to That's So Raven.
Wait. You forgot to tell her that we loaded those flowers with poison ivy. That darn raven.
Now they're out doing pro events at their age. That's amazing. Gymnastics background has a lot to do with it.
Mom supports me a lot by coming up here and cheering me on.
Lauren and Joe, the parents, give them a tremendous amount of support in anything they want to do.
I think it's really fun because you always have, like, people up here, like, backing you up. I mean, you're just all up here together, and I think it's really cool.
Kids like you try their best every day on Disney Channel.
Jamie and I, we push each other. She kind of helps me out if she does something that makes me want to do it because she's my little sister.
Disney Channel. Follow your dreams.
You're grounded.
The Hanson kids are dying to get their mom out on a date.
She'll go out, then we'll go out.
But when they find out...
Dimitri's a vampire. Good point.
They'll be dying to get her out of it.
I'm not gonna let Dimitri turn mom into an onion.
What?
Disney Channel presents... I Have the Power.
Yeah, right.
Mom's Got a Date with a Vampire, a Disney Channel original movie starring Caroline Ray.
Enough!
Mom's Got a Date with a Vampire, coming up next, only on Disney Channel.
Now let's get back to Disney Channel's original series, Lizzie McGuire.
Mark?
Put Matt down and step away from your brother. Sorry. I would cut.
See? Send an amateur. Did anyone order a rabbit?
That's it.
That's it.
Action.
That's it. I'm telling mom. Okay, do we have a line anywhere?
What's going on?
He really wants to sink his teeth into this family. Check out Disney Channel's original movie, Mom's Got a Date with a Vampire. Coming up next on Disney Channel. The Disney Channel original movie, Mom's Got a Date with a Vampire, is next.
Then see what's happening with Tia and Tamara Mulry in Sister Sister.
Let's watch a Disney Channel movie. Let's watch a Disney Channel movie.
A Date with a Vampire. We'll be right back.
Every day's Alien Experiment Day with Lilo and Stitch on Disney Channel.
Ah,
tune in for scary experiments.
Ah! Hurry up! There's Freddy!
Cuddly experiments.
He's a peeking stink bomb.
I don't care how much he reeks.
And experiments you just have to see to believe.
You're covered in purple pimples.
And I'm
burping
uncontrollably.
Lilo and Stitch the series.
Ride him, cowboy.
Bad's on.
Every day at 4, 3 Central on Disney Channel. Go to DisneyChannel.com right now and click it with Raven, Chelsea, Corey, and Eddie. Get the scoop on your favorite characters. Visit their homepages. You can even send them emails. Plus, get your game on. If you get the high score, you can see your name on TV. What's new now? Design your own t-shirt on Raven's T-Stop. Print it out and start styling just like Raven. Log on to DisneyChannel.com and click it with That's So Raven online. Check it out now.
It's Mike's Super Short Show, where we show you what's new on Disney DVD and video.
Mom, are we rolling? We're here at the Lion King Special Edition World Premiere.
This is the first time the Lion King has ever been on DVD, and we're gonna talk to the stars and see what they think about the movie.
Let's go for it.
Wait.
Dancing, Lanya, Mama!
Kami Tibaba.
That's so good. Do you have a Hakuna Matata philosophy?
Hakuna Matata?
It means no worries.
Oh, it means no worries. Yeah. I do have it.
How about no worries? No worries for the rest of your days.
Can you tell us a little bit about your character and like...
I play one of the hyenas. I'm Banzai. Yeah, that's it. Don't come back. You're old Willy Jed what's ever lying around.
That's pretty good.
Sounds just like the guy, huh?
Yeah.
So you were in the music video of Circle of Life. So what was that like? Was it fun?
It was a lot of fun. You know, there was lots of kids from other Disney Channel shows. Circle
of Life. Duff, we had Raven. Kyla, Raven, everybody that was a part of the Circle of Life video. It's just awesome.
Well, that's it from the world premiere of The Lion King Special Edition.
And now you know, because it's
my signature show.
Today's show is brought to you by Lion King Special Edition, available now on Disney DVD and video.
Hi, I'm Raven from That's So Raven, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Get ready for Halloween early this year. When Disney Channel presents Ha Ha Haunted Halloween. 12 hours of your favorite Halloween episodes and movies.
Holy jack-o'-lantern!
Hosted by the stars of the new Disney movie, The Haunted Mansion.
That's us!
Get tips on how to create your very own haunted mansion. Learn how to make the creepiest pumpkin.
That's not scary. You want to make them scream when they see your pumpkin. Ah!
Plus, go behind the scenes and get a sneak peek at their new Disney movie, The Haunted Mansion.
TV's so funny.
It's scary.
Disney Channel's Ha Ha Haunted Halloween. 12 hours starting Saturday at 12, 11 Central on Disney Channel.
Full court miracle. Here we go.
The newest Disney Channel original movie, Full Court Miracle, opening this November only on Disney Channel.
Now sink your teeth back into Mom's Got a Date with a Vampire.
Get the garlic. Mom's Got a Date with a Vampire. We'll be right back.
It's Lizzie McGuire every night on Disney Channel. It's more... of Lizzie being Lizzie.
Nothing is over until I decide it is.
Lizzie McGuire, every night at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Disney Channel.
Friday on an all-new Proud Family. It's Cultural Exchange Week at Penny School.
The whole purpose is to enrich our lives.
And everyone gets new lives and new looks.
Where do I go?
The Proud Family, Friday at 5:30, 4:30 Central on Disney Channel.
Hey guys, I'm down here at Disney's secret lab to find out about the latest Disney stuff in the works. Computer, give me the latest info on the newest Disney attraction.
Accessing information. Locating image from Orlando, Florida. The Magic Kingdom at Walt Disney World Resort has the newest Disney attraction called Mickey's PhilharMagic. Here, you will experience the magical world of Disney animation like never before. At Mickey's PhilharMagic, you will be immersed in the fun and fantasy of some of your favorite Disney stories, where you can see, hear, smell, and feel the adventure of Peter Pan, Aladdin, The Little Mermaid, and many more.
How's this different from a regular movie?
This attraction will literally wrap the guests in a 3D world and take them on this magical journey through all of these wonderful classic animated moments.
Information flow halting.
Uh-oh, looks like it's time to check it out. Here it is. I can't believe I'm getting all this on camera. These must be the opera glasses I need. I'm actually going to get to see what Mickey's Filter Magic will look like before anyone else. Uh-oh, I better shut down. That's all from Disney's Secret Lab. Check in next time.
This secret lab was brought to you by Mickey's Filter Magic. Open now at the Magic Kingdom at Walt Disney World Resort.
Kids like you express themselves every day on Disney Channel.
Ooh, I love food. I like ice cream a lot. And I love okra. Any kind. Fried okra, gumbo.
My favorite food is corn, fried chicken, and rice and beans.
Creme brulee. I die with creme brulee. I love it.
Don't play with the creme brulee.
I love to eat. I love anything Italian, pasta, pizza.
I love hot dogs. They're just good. I don't have to put ketchup or mustard. I just eat the hot dog and the bun, and that's fine.
I like New York pizza. It's like the best pizza in the world. And baked ziti. You can do it with spaghetti or penne, and you like cook it with cheese and egg and stuff, and it tastes so good.
Disney Channel. Express yourself.
Let go of my grandfather!
When their grandfather's ghost is stolen by a big evil ghost, there's only one thing to do. Call in the Scream Team.
They're dead, aren't they?
They're alive, aren't they?
Mariah.
Look, I'm smiling!
Coffin Ed.
Delighted.
And...
Boogity boogity boo!
Jumper.
Let's go kick some serious ghost butt.
Here, look out!
Come on, miss.
High five.
The Scream Team, starring Tommy Davidson, Eric Idle, and Kathy Najimy.
Don't mess with me. I am in no mood today.
The Scream Team, they're having the time of their afterlife.
I love that one!
A Disney Channel original movie. Friday at 8, 7 Central, only on Disney Channel.
Now, sink your teeth back into Mom's Got a Date with a Vampire.
Get the garlic. Mom's Got a Date with a Vampire. We'll be right back.
Surfers, it's time to go behind the scenes of the latest Disney movies. What would it be like if you were magically transformed into a Kodiak grizzly bear?
Well, if anyone knows, it's Jeremy Suarez, who plays a rambunctious bear cub in Disney's new animated movie, Brother Bear.
I don't want to brag or nothing, but I got some moves.
Surfers, say hi to Jeremy Suarez.
So tell us who you play and what he's like.
I play Cody. He's an active, funny, he talks a lot, bear cub. He tries to act all tough, though, towards the beginning of the movie, but he's not. When I get in a fight, I go all crazy, and I'm a raging ball of brown fur.
Is your personality anything like your character?
Sort of. I'm active like Coda, and I talk a lot, so.
How is an animated film made?
We've been doing this for about 3 years, so what we did first was we started the voiceovers first.
I told you before, my name's Coda. Say it with me. Coda.
Gee, I forget your name. What's your name again?
Coda.
Then they draw everything out. Then they add the colors, and they put it on the computer, and then it's made.
Did you ever try to draw your character? Do you draw?
No.
No.
Uh-uh. I tried. I tried once, and it looked scary.
Wasn't a bear anymore.
Oh, yeah.
Surfers, Brother Bear opens soon.
Geez, I'd like to see that, eh?
Beauty.
Beauty.
This fall is so, 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 so Disney Channel. More of your favorite shows every day.
That's so Disney Channel.
More brand new episodes of Lizzie McGuire, That's So Raven, The Proud Family, and Kim Possible.
That's so Disney Channel.
More Disney Channel original movies. Made just for you.
That's so Disney Channel.
More Disney Channel movie premieres.
Yeah!
That's so Disney Channel.
And more movies that'll make your night. Every night at 8. Plus, the Disney Channel premiere of Lilo and Stitch, the series.
Ow.
Every day.
That's so Disney Channel.
And Recess, twice a day, every day.
That's what I like to hear.
That's
so Disney Channel.
Every single day.
I am so there.
This fall, you'll say, that's so Disney Channel.
Now, sink your teeth back into Mom's Got a Date with a Vampire.
Lynette! Lynette!
you believe in ghosts?
Hello there, children. Your ghost host, Hedy, here, floating, or as you kids say, hanging out in front of this spooky house to show you yet another ghastly trick for Halloween. Now listen closely and pay attention, because for this one, you're going to boop. You didn't expect me to do that, did you? That's what us ghoulish types call the element of surprise. Now I can tell you're thinking, Hedy, why does the element of surprise work so well? Well, obviously, because boop. See, it worked again. After you get your parents' permission, find an old glove, stuff it with cotton balls, and then get Mom or Dad to sew it into the long sleeve of an old shirt. Next, create a crazy alien puppet by gluing some vampire teeth and a couple of buttons or cufflinks to an old sock. Be sure to wash the sock first. Old stinky socks are nasty, but not scary nasty, just nasty nasty. When you put the shirt on, don't put your arm into the sleeve. Hide it near your stomach. Now, when the trick-or-treaters arrive, you're looking all cool and normal. But then, all of a sudden, you're not feeling quite yourself. And, my stomach! There's a slimy monster coming out of me! Now, this one's also great at the dinner table when Mom makes her famous tuna casserole.
Stay tuned for more Halloween tips presented by Disney's Haunted Mansion.
Disney Channel presents Kids and Their Hobbies.
My ideas are expressed through a camera. My favorite part about filmmaking is be somewhere behind a camera. I like to experiment with shots, lighting, sound, and then there's composition. I am very meticulous about camera framing. That's better. Being in the middle of a frame is boring, but if I move to the left, it makes the shot more interesting and you can get a lot more in the shot. But I still don't feel balanced enough, so my little cousin Adam is gonna help me balance the shot. Adam? Thanks, Adam. I like to have a message or a point in my films. One movie in particular I made, Where's the Keys? You know, you don't ever wanna lose your keys, so I kinda integrated that with my movie. I run the school. I need the keys to our storage room, so I'm running around trying to find the keys.
You can't find the keys.
What? You gotta think about what kind of feeling that you want out of it. I like using sepia filters if you want to make your film look like Western. Kind of looks like this. Western. Another filter I like to use is called the day for night filter. It makes your day into night. Day into night. Day into night. Mikey's movie is a lot of cuts because I wanted to show commotion and I wanted to show that I was in a hurry. I'm from a pretty big Mexican family. I showed them this movie and they were just blown away. My favorite part about filmmaking is seeing people's reactions. The film festival I was in when I showed my movie and everyone clapped after just made my heart feel so great because there were a lot of things I wanted to change about it, but people still liked it and I thought that was really great.
Kids express themselves by doing what they love to do every day on Disney Channel.
Hi, I'm Spencer Breslin from You Wish, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Surfers, it's time to go behind the scenes of the latest Disney movies. The new film, Brother Bear, plays to a different beat, thanks to legendary songwriter Phil Collins, who wrote 6 new songs for the film. And our newest movie surfer, Tessa, hung out with Phil at a private rehearsal.
Phil Collins is in here. Let's go. Come
on. Tell everybody I'm on my way. New friends and new places to see. With blue skies ahead, yes, I'm on my way. And there's nowhere else that I'd rather be.
During the rehearsal, I got a chance to talk to Phil.
Surfers, we're here with Phil Collins.
Hi.
So, Phil, what do you need to know about a movie before you write songs for the movie?
With animation, they don't tell you, you don't get to see anything because there's nothing to watch, you know. All you have is a few drawings of what the characters might look like and an outline of the story. And really, you just dive in.
So, did you use any unique instruments to make sounds for this movie?
Yeah, the directors and the producer were pretty adamant about trying to keep the ethnic quality instrumentally with the music. With the computer, which I started working on with this film, Brother Bear, then that means you can be much more adventurous. And the songs, like song like Transformation, I would never have been able to write that before having computers. And I still don't really know how I wrote it, to be honest. It's like you start putting things, you start moving things around and trying this and trying that. It's really much more experimental now. Mark Mancina, he had a friend, Pedro, who plays all the wind instruments, the ethnic wind instruments. He had an ostrich egg, which he had obviously found and strengthened, and he drilled some holes in, and he played this in a couple of pieces in the, you know, in the score, in the music. Come on, welcome to
You also have kids, so do they play music at all?
My youngest, Nicholas, is 2.5, and he plays drums. He has a drum kit at home, and he plays. I mean, he goes, dugga, 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 dugga.
When you were younger, did you have a drum set in your house?
Mm-hmm.
Didn't drive your parents crazy?
Yep. I used to play in the living room while they watched television, which must have really been entertaining. I started playing really when I was 5.
Tina Turner sings a song in this film. Great spirits of all who lived before. Do you write a song with a singer in mind?
No, when I wrote Great Spirits, I assumed that I was going to be singing it. It was a good call to get a female voice. And of course, Tina, she has a fantastic voice. I mean, she just turns it on.
Okay, so I have to ask. I've been playing drums for about a year and a half. And I taught myself, so do you have any pointers for me?
Are you going to play for me?
I don't know.
Well, I'm left-handed, so, well, Chester's right-handed.
I'm left-handed, too.
So. Oh, you are? Yeah. Okay, well, my drums are left-handed. We could mosey on over to my drum kit if you want. Come on, then, come on. Good stuff.
Thank you so much for spending time with us. It was a pleasure meeting you.
You're welcome.
Great. Phil Collins' songs appear in Brother Bear, opening in theaters soon.
Whoa! Ohana is the Hawaiian word for family. And every day on Disney Channel, this Ohana gets a whole
cousin
lot
cousin
bigger.
Cousin?
Stitch's 625 cousins are causing chaos all over Hawaii.
You've been a bad girl.
And it's up to Lilo and Stitch to track them down. Lilo and Stitch the series. The family's getting a whole lot bigger.
Ohana or not, we should stop them from melting cars.
Every day at 4, 3 Central on Disney Channel.
He's the smoothest kid in town. He's got the moves, he's got the look, and he knows just what to say.
Dr. Lou!
It's Corey. That's So Raven. Weekends at 7, 6 Central on Disney Channel.
Kids like you express themselves every day on Disney Channel.
If I weren't doing acting, I'd probably go to law school. Because I like the fact of, like, being a lawyer, you get to argue with people. I'm very good at that.
The one thing I want to do besides acting is be a rock star.
If I wasn't an actress, I would like to be a cook. I've always thought about being an ambassador, just really making a difference in the world.
I'd probably want to be some type of doctor.
I'd like to get into music. I love to sing, dance. You know, you can really reach out to people with music.
If I wasn't an actor, I'd probably be studying law because I like to talk a lot.
If I wasn't an actress, I'd probably want to be a photographer. I got a camera, and the first day I got it, I went through 4 rolls of film. I was just obsessed with taking pictures of everything.
If I were not an actor, I would probably want to be a police officer or a lead guitarist for a punk rock band because cops are cool. They get to go help people, and I think a guitar looks cool and I want to learn.
Disney Channel. Express yourself.
Disney Channel's bringing you Recess 2 times every weekday.
Wow!
Yes!
Woohoo!
I'm there!
Because one recess is never enough.
It's like a dream come true.
Recess, coming up next on Disney Channel.
know they're sisters. In fact, they're twins, and they just met for the first time.
What?
Yeah, check it out. Tia and Tamara Mowry star in Sister Sister.
Oh.
It's up next here on Disney Channel.
Next, oh brother, look out for Sister Sister.
Then meet up with the Matthews in Boy Meets World.
Kim Possible here with the sitch. Verbs, there are about a billion inside all of us, and they are things we all do. After school activities are great. Like cheer squad for me. Join a club, dance, snowboard.
Hey, this isn't so hard.
Whoa!
Run, play, scream.
Yeah!
Verbs. They're way cool and come in handy when I have to save the world.
Shimmy up the cable.
You shimmy.
Have you ever seen me shimmy? It's not pretty.
Hey, no pain, no gain.
Verb. It's what you do.
Do you believe in ghosts?
Hello there, children. So glad you came by. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm your ghost host, Hedy, and I'm here all month to show you... Oh, my goodness, we're being attacked by bats! Run for your lives! Oh, they're fake. They're rubber. We're being attacked by fake rubber bats! Run for your lives! Okay, who's the merry prankster? I told my agent no fake rubber bats. I distinctly said only green jelly beans, a big trailer with plenty of headroom, and if I see just one fake rubber bat, you can find another disembodied head. Well, let's get on with it, shall we? First, make a simple frame with just a few PVC pipes. What are PVC pipes? Well, kids, the VC stands for very creepy, and the P stands for parents, which is who you'll need to ask for help, permission, and money to do this. Hang a dozen or so fake rubber bats with some fishing wire. For that added touch, tape a small back massager to the frame and watch the bats come alive. The best part is, when trick-or-treaters come by, they'll be too busy running from the bats to beg you for candy. And you know what that means? More green jelly beans for me. you. More green jelly beans for you.
Stay tuned for more Halloween tips presented by Disney's Haunted Mansion.
It's not easy being the only man in the house.
I hear that you girls are fighting. I've never seen Tamara so unhappy.
To survive, you have to be brave.
Are you going to ask her or should I?
You have to know how to get what you want.
I got a solution. Nobody dates till they're 30.
And if all else fails...
Stop being such a baby.
I am not being a baby.
Cross.
I want to go.
Watch Ray survive a house full of women on Sister Sister. Coming up next on Disney Channel.
Hi, I'm Stephen Anthony Lawrence. Haynes from Even Stevens. And you're watching Disney Channel.
Ta-da!
Monty, let's go!
Family tree with sibling synchronicity. Sister, sister, knowing how much I miss you. Now that everybody knows, I ain't ever gonna let you go. Now that everybody knows, I ain't ever gonna let you go.